Come. Stand there.
You belt holder of stupidity, a champion of all rubbishness in this world, you inorbid and inordinate homo sapient, without any atoms of sense, still running in your medulla oblongata, or what I call the deoxybonucleic acid of your medulla neurons. I'm not ever come, but you don't address me like that. Add the appellations dog to my name. Add all the prefixes, the suffixes that go with my name. Are you getting me?
Yeah,
why must you demean or belittle to my nomenclature? Call me dog, okay?
Dog, Bakam.
Itinerant charlatan. Playing with men of timber caliban card. Academic limbs. Men that squanatized the education faculty and took it to zero. The only educated enigma of this enclave. The only Zambian that has dined and wined with bourgeois, or what I call as PDGs. I'm the only Zambian that has shaken hands with the Queen of England. Then you call me Wakamba. That's an insult to my intelligence. What are you doing in my compound? So is that why you had to barge into my compound to come and steal my things? And you're saying you take a magatema? You inorbid and inordinate homo sapient. A charlatan without any atoms of sense still running in his medulla oblongatas. The neurons of your medulla oblongatas, the cerebellum are not functioning. You see? The whole lot of you, this anatomy, the morphology, surely you don't have what to do. Why must you be going around vituperating people's tympaniums and minds? Is that okay? What you're doing, young man, is what I call very perilous to the highest pedigree. Very peevish and petulant. Very waspish and acrimonious. Quiet! You don't talk when I'm talking. You don't open your nyashis when a guru like me is talking. You see? You don't talk, my friend. That's an insult to my intelligence. What you are doing is what I call very impertinent, especially to my dictum. Are you getting me? But in fact, what are you actually jettisoning in there? So now you call my clothes a cachet and a catraus, right? Do you have parents? What is your father's nomenclature? He's from Chipata. No wonder. Now I want to issue an irrevocable mandamus to you and your father. I want to send a very strong and stern warning to a pair of amalgamated social misfits like you. You see? I want to inject some sweet nothings. You go and pass it on to your father. Are you getting me? Tell your father that this level of pauperism, mendacity, penury, and beggary will not be entertained by this educated guru from Oxford and Harvard, or what is known as an Oxford Harvard. Are you getting me? Yes. Tell your father that I will not entertain any sort of sheepish and cantankerous behavior from any of you charlatans. Further to that, I will ensure that due process of constitutional jurisprudence and the Zambian penitentiary comes into play. And as a very legal luminary, or what I call as educated luminary of judicial prowess and armada, you cannot stand with me in court. You see? Are you getting me?
Yeah,
what did you steal again?
Okay?
So now, as a very benevolent man, what I'm going to do is, I'll give you a pair of suits, a pair of trousers, and a pair of stockings. So next time, I'm going to be there again. Are you getting me?
Yeah,
I shouldn't see you here again.
Yeah,
further to that, I'll start soliciting for imprisonment in Chimbagara prison without labor. Follow me.